It drenched all the competitors, the media and the spectators at this opening outdoor shooting event. I'm glad to say it has dried up just in time for this final. The qualification for the skeet final was intense, at least as far as the lower placings were concerned. All three medal winners from Beijing have reached the final six. In the case of Chiara Caniero, who won gold in Beijing, she required a shoot-off to qualify. Now, they seem to have started the event before time. And we're just going through the first shootings. Basically, to qualify, the top six women have fired at 75 targets, 3 times 25, and their qualifying score out of 75 is then added to their score in this final, and they will now shoot a further 25 shots. And this is the favorite and the leader, Kimberly Roeder, and she shoots 3 out of 3 to take her score to 77. And in that first round, they've all shot off position number 6, the far left position. Caniero, Wei, Belakova, and also the Slovakian Danka Bartakova. Also Roeder have shot 3 out of 3. Bartakova and Wenzel both missed a target. They move to the next placing. This is Caniero of Italy. She took gold in Beijing. Well, she's hit all the targets there. 3 out of 3, so 6 out of 6 so far. That's the start list for the final and the qualification scores. The Olympic record you can see there for Kimberly Roeder on 74. So a lot for the others to do to catch the athlete from the USA. Wenzel from Germany with a 3 out of 3 on this occasion. That will take her tally up to 73. And 3 out of 3 as well for Wei Nin of China. She's risen to 3rd in the world ranking. She actually won the test event here at Woolwich back in April with 96 points. Marina Belakova has missed with the first shot. Now fires a further 2 in rapid succession. And hits the target on both occasions, so she moves up to 74. For the typing series, and another, well, it was a shot, she just hit the end of that clay there, Danka Bartakova. Now 2 targets for Bartakova. And it's a clean sweep on this occasion, so 75 is her total. And this is the leader, Kimberly Roeder, with that Olympic record in qualifying. Just missed 1 target out of 75 this morning. And hasn't missed anything this afternoon either. That's just confirmation of it. She had to fire another 2. There was a red flag, I think, first time around there from that placing. So the scores at the moment. Canero 73, Wenzel 73, Wei 74, Belakova 74, Bartakova of Slovakia 75, but Roda with 80. Caniero, the left-handed Italian. She missed the first target there, though. The athletes here using 12-gauge shotguns, by the way. These targets, they're about 10 centimetres in diameter. They're made of clay, and they are travelling at speeds of up to 100 kilometres per hour. We're now watching Christine Wenzel. As Christine Brinker, she won a bronze for Germany at the Beijing Olympics. She missed the first target there, but got numbers 2 and 3, moves her score, like Canero, onto 75. Three out of three for the Chinese shooter. Applause there for Wei Ning, the current world rank number 3. And 3 out of 3 for Belakova of Russia, who's perhaps the surprise package, qualified in third, but actually is only world ranked number 16, so she's the outsider, if you like, in terms of world ranking in the final. This is Danka Bartakova of Slovakia. She's the current world record holder, expected to be the closest challenger to Kimberly Roda, but she missed a target there, and her score stays on 77. At the moment, she's in a three-way tie, but at the moment, this looks like being a one-horse race in terms of the gold medal, because Kimberly Roda has just shot another target. Again, clean sweep, has only missed once all day. 74 out of 75 in qualification, and so far she hasn't missed in the final, for a total of 83. So after that round, 75 for Caniero and Wenzel, 77s for Wei, Belakova and Bartakova, 83 for Kimberly Roda. Caniero waits. Shoot. Missed one there. Did Chiara Caniero. One out of two there as well. Takes her score onto 79. On the center placing then at the moment. These are the halfway targets in this final. What can the German do? Well, no mistake with the first target. No mistake with the second either. That takes her onto 77. They have extra targets, extra clays on this center placing. Excellent shooting there from Wenzel. Hit both the clays. Well, hit the first but missed the second on that occasion, but it still takes her onto 80 points, so she's eased ahead of Caniero on 79. Well, the Chinese athlete Wei Ning still, she's matching Kimberly Roeder in this one. She still hasn't missed a single target. She's now on to 79. Four more shots to go from this central placing. And fine shooting again. And at last she misses one. Just missed the last one there, but she's up to 82 points now, the 29-year-old. Two comfortable hits there for Belakova of Russia. You might be able to hear the winds getting up a little bit here at the Royal Artillery Barracks at Woolwich. Hasn't affected Belakova though. She's hit four targets out of four from this central placing so far. Here come the last two. Missed them both though. Not always easy to tell whether you miss. You only have to take the merest chip out of the side of the clay and it counts as a hit. Danka Bartakova currently on 78. She's missed there though. A fairly straightforward shot and she is not shooting at her best, there's no question of that. She is the world record holder at the moment. She was expected to run Kimberly Roeder really close. But to be honest, at present, it's no contest. Roeder is going to take gold. And she's missed another one of those double targets. Another double target still to come. That's more like it. Two out of two to take her to 81 points. She started in silver medal position, but she's slipped down. She's joint bronze medal position now, and this is the woman with a seemingly unassailable lead. ...85 points already for Kimberly Roeder. Makes it look easy, doesn't she? Well, it looks like plain sailing at the moment for Kimberly Roeder. As I say, makes it look easy. Believe me, it is not. And she's had her injury problems, advised early on when a teenager actually by three different doctors to actually give up the sport. And there you can see she is way, way out in front. 89 points. Wei Ning of China with 82 in second place. That is a lead that is extremely unlikely to be caught. Caniero, currently ranked in fifth place. Good shooting though, 3 out of 3 for the left-hander there. Wenzel of Germany hits the single target there to take her onto 81. Well, hit the first there, but not the second. So she too is on 82. This Wei Ning. Who missed? Missed the single target. So she's missed two on the trot now, having had a full set of hits before that. Does well with the double target though. Hits both the clays there. Takes her on to 84 points. This is Marina Belakova. Good shooting from the Russian. Let's see what Danka Bartakova, the current world record holder. She did complain that this range was not the easiest at the test event back in April. The weather conditions were appalling then. They've been much better this month. Bartakova expected to run Rhoda really close. Hits 3 out of 3 there to take her on to 84. But this is not going to be a close contest because this woman, Kimberly Rhoda, is going to surely take gold. And in fact, that seals it. She's on 92 points. She cannot be caught. There aren't 8 targets left, so Kimberly Rhoda is going to win the gold medal then in the women's skeet. There's the standings after 18 shots. Well, 7 to go, but she's leading at the moment by 8, so she will win gold as Caniero moves up to the range. And what she's chasing now, Kimberly Rhoda, is the Olympic record, which she shares with Chiara Caniero and Christine Wetzel with 93. She's sure to beat that, really, in her next target. There is Wetzel, who, as Christine Brinker, set that Olympic record and the world record. Danka Bartakova, she's going to equal that. That was set in Nicosia in 2008, 99. Now, she doesn't miss from here on in, Kimberly Rhoda. She will also fire a 99. Strike from Wei Ning. Here come the two targets, and she hits both of them as well. And the Chinese athlete moves on to 87. This is Belakova, 15 in the final so far. Fine shooting again from Belakova, up to 87 points and really keeping the pressure on, in particular on Danka Bartakova, who's strongly fancied for, if not the gold, at least the silver. But she still has some work to do to secure the silver medal. She'll need to start by hitting the next two clays. And she hasn't. She missed the first one there. And here's Kimberly Roeder. The gold medal winner. Kimberly Roeder of the USA. Three out of three once more. So closing in on that record. There's the leaders, Roeder well out in front. Waning of China in the silver medal position. Both Caniero and Wenzel with two out of two from the far right placing. Shooting from Wei Ning as well from China. Now Balakova. They go in the same order, regardless of whether they fall down or move up the placings in the final. Two out of two for Bartakova. And two out of two for Kimberly Roeder of the USA, and lots of American support here at the Royal Artillery Barracks at Woolwich. There's the standings after 23 shots, 23 out of 23 in the final for Kimberly Roeder. If she hits the last two targets, she equals the world record held by Danka Bartakova. She's already absolutely smashed the Olympic record of 93, which she was one of three women who set. This is another, by the way, Caniero of Italy in Beijing in 2008. So Chiara Caniero ends with 89, four short of the target she achieved in Beijing, but even that today would have been nowhere near enough to challenge the might of Kimberly Roeder. Christine Wenzel, as Christine Brinker was another who shared that Olympic record. And now the German has one shot remaining also to end on 89. And hits, and it's an 89 for Christine Wenzel of Germany. Wei Ning of China. Silver medal chance. Might have a shoot off here for the other medals. Gold has been done and dusted for some time. Good clean shooting from Wei Ning again. 91 is her final score. Now Marina Belikova, if she hits these last two targets, she will also end with 92. Oh, and she's missed. Ends with a 90. Weining has 91. So this gives Bartakova, that slip gives Bartakova the opportunity, if she hits both the targets here, to shoot off for the bronze. She can't get the silver. She's on 89 now. This is her last shot. She can't catch Wei of China, but she can equal Belakova of Russia. Direct hit for the Slovak. She finishes with 90. And now are we about to see the world record equaled? Danka Bartakova shot a 74 in qualifying and 25 in the finals in 2008 in Nicosia in Cyprus for a 99 total. And Rhoda will do likewise at the Olympics if she hits this target. And she has equaled the world record there, Kimberly Rhoda. That is absolutely fantastic shooting. She is quite simply the most successful clay shooter of all time. She has 23 IWSF World Cup medals, 2 Olympic golds and a bronze. That was when she shot double trap. When that event was discontinued for women, she turned to skeet. She won silver in Beijing. And she can make history now, really, as one of the most decorated US athletes of all times. There's confirmation. Olympic record. It's a joint world record as well for Kimberly Rhoda with 99. Wei Ning of China has the silver. And it will require a shoot-off between Belakova and Bartakova of Russia and Slovakia, respectively, to decide the bronze medal placings. But all eyes on Kimberly Rhoda. That was an absolutely stunning performance. I mentioned the appalling conditions this morning. Thankfully for Kimberly Rhoda, they didn't affect her too much. I think she got the best of the weather, if you like. That's Wei Ning. Delighted with her silver medal. And now we wait for the shoot-off between Belakova and Bartakova. Bartakova actually qualified in the silver medal positions with 70 this morning, so she would be extremely disappointed to leave here without a medal in this, the women's skeet. But Marina Belakova, world-ranked 16, has produced some absolutely stunning shooting today. Two athletes just trying to set their sights. That's Bartakova. And there is the Russian, Marina Belakova, 26-year-old. And so we come to the shoot-off for the bronze medal, just to confirm. Gold has gone to Kimberly Rhoda, the silver to Wei of China. And here is Danka Bartakova in this shoot-off. The Slovakian woman will fire first. And of course the shoot-off for the bronze medal. It's not like the shoot-off between silver or bronze. The loser here will not receive a medal at all. So it really is winner takes all in terms of the bronze medal. Waiting for the shotgun referee to give the go-ahead for this shoot-off. Belikova or Bartikova for the bronze medal. Two out of two for Danka Bartikova, which puts the pressure on the Russian Marina Belikova. Pressure to which she responds. She hits both targets as well. So both plus two in the shoot-off. Takes her time. She's a study really in concentration. Not everything has gone her way for sure in this Olympic finals. But she's finding her feet now. Two out of two again, plus four in the shoot-off. And again, it puts the pressure back on Belikova. Remember, this is the shoot-off for the bronze medal. Gold and silver already decided. Rhoda of the USA, Wei of China. And she's missed with that second shot. The Russian misses. So she is plus three in the final. The bronze medal goes to Danka Bartikova, who held the world record on her own up until today. That world record has been equaled by Kimberly Rhoda. There is... for Danka Bartikova, at least. And you can see the joy etched on her face, a medal of sorts at these Olympics. She has won bronze, and you can see what that means to her. Kimberly Rhoda with gold, Wei with the silver, and Bartikova with the bronze. And there is Kimberly Rhoda, qualified with 74 out of 75, 25 out of 25 in the final, a total of 99. Out of 100, the gold medal winner from the USA is Kimberly Rhoda. And confirmation there of the final placings. Rhoda with gold, Wei with silver, Bartikova in a shoot-off with the bronze ahead of Belikova, Caniero and Wenzel of Germany. Well, it was close, apart from the gold medal position. Kimberly Rhoda has won with an Olympic record score of 99. And I can tell you that absolutely smashes the Olympic record, because previously it was 93.
et messieurs, la cérémonie de remise des médailles du skeet dame.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's skeet.
And time for the medal ceremony for the women's skeet here at the Royal Artillery Barracks in Woolwich in southeast London. And we have had a little bit of history here at Woolwich this afternoon. We have a new Olympic record for Kimberly Roeder of the USA set here. It's up in black and white now in front of me. The Olympic Games London 2012. A score of 99.
Les médailles seront remises par Monsieur Olegario Vasquez Ragnin.
Well, it was a fascinating contest, but in the end it was a runaway winner, Kimberly Roeder. Senor Ragnin will present the medals to the three successful women, the three medalists. And it's good that so many of the crowd have stayed with us through what were just before the start of the final, some awful weather conditions. The Vice President of the IWSF, Mr. Mehrat Wadan, will present the flowers to the three medalists. And I have to say there is lots of support for all three of these women.
Bronze medalist representing Slovakia.
So the bronze medal for Danka Bartakova, a beaming Danka Bartakova of Slovakia, said after the official test event 3 months ago that this range she didn't find the easiest. Her world record score of 99 set 4 years ago in Cyprus has now been equaled, but she has ended with a medal. Bronze medal for Danka Bartakova. She looks relieved as well as delighted, doesn't she? Danka Bartakova recovered her poise to win that shoot-off against the Russian Marina Belakova. Only shot 20 out of 25 in the finals, but then 4 out of 4 to win that shoot-off.
Silver medalist representing the People's Republic of China.
Weining of China has risen to third in the world rankings in the past few months, aided actually by winning the test event, the pre-Olympic test event here at Woolwich in April, when she beat Bartakova in a shoot-off. Well, she couldn't quite match the challenge of Kimberly Roeder of the USA, but a silver medal for Weining of China. And there's sure to be a big roar now for Kimberly Roeder of the USA.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing the United States of America, setting a new Olympic record of 99 targets and equaling the final world record, Kimberly Roeder.
So she is quite simply the most successful clay shooter of all time. Already held the world record in qualifying, now shares the finals world record. Third Olympic gold medal for Roeder, also has a silver and a bronze to her name as well. She's reached 16 finals in the past 18 events over the last 4 years, but this was the one that she coveted above all others, the Olympic gold medal for Kimberly Roeder of the USA. I have to say, I haven't seen an athlete wave more often and to more people, and that was before the event as well as during it, and in particular, obviously, at the end. She is all smiles and the odd little tear as well for Kimberly Roeder of the USA. So final confirmation then of the placings. Bronze to Danka Bartikova, silver to Waning, and gold to Kimberly Roeder. Now for the anthem. A popular winner of the women's skeet. Bartikova taking bronze, Wei of China the silver, and the gold medal, the Olympic gold in the women's skeet, to Kimberly Roeder of the USA.
D'organisation des Jeux Olympiques et Paralympiques de Londres 2012. Nous vous remercions d'avoir assisté à cette finale et espérons vous accueillir demain sur le stand des Royal Artillery Barracks.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this session at the Royal Artillery Barracks. On behalf of the International Olympic Committee and the London Organizing Committee for the Olympic and Paralympic Games, we hope you've enjoyed your day. Thank you for being part of London 2012.